gonna be making mango, blackberry, popsicle. It'll be so good. Five huge mangoes. Essential lemon and lime, I'm not gonna need that much. Organic apple juice, mango juice. Two of these big molds today. Look how beautiful are the mangoes. Huge. Blend it too well. I really like to feel the texture of the mango. I'm using a liter of apple juice as well. And I also had about 2 liters of simple syrup, which were made from yesterday. This is water and sugar. Not that much sugar, of course, the sugar in mango and the mango juice, the sugar in apple juice. Now, some secret ingredients. Just a little bit of salt. Fruit base. It's totally vegan, doesn't have any milk proteins, anything. It's recommended probably 150 grams per 2 or 3 liters of water. I don't remember right now exactly. I'm only using about 150 or 200 grams per almost 6 liters of mix. So, use about 3 times less. The mix should taste slightly sweet, because when you freeze it, then the tongue doesn't feel that sweetness. I'm gonna use 500 grams of frozen blackberries. I'm gonna put this mix in the freezer to keep it cool, so it's easier on a ice freezing machine. We need to let it cool to about minus 28, which will take about, I would say, 20, 30 minutes, and we'll put our ice cream to freeze. Well, and in the meantime, we're gonna make a batch of pistachios as well. My pistachio ice cream is based on leche de almendra, almond milk, the paste of pistachio, almond milk, and the real pistachios. I roast them a little bit. I'm squeezing mostly lemons and just a few limes. Let's figure out the blackberries. Thank you. Now we're gonna strain out the seeds. And you know what? We're ready to go. Because now 25 more minutes and we'll have another batch of pistachios, 52 more ice cream pieces, portions, pops, popsicles, ice lollies. So today 52 of peach, mango, blackberry and pistachios. The product is real. Product is good, tastes good, everybody likes it. Thanks for watching. Bye, until next time.